Those of you who have worked on Oracle database systems or any relational database system might think that Elasticsearch is also a storage unit. But it is much more than that. In order to understand this is in an easy manner, we can draw some parallels between a relational database and Elasticsearch. For instance, an index in Elasticsearch is similar to a database under relational DBs. Instead of a table, we have something called a type, and in place of rows or records in RDBMS table, we have documents inside Elasticsearch. Within a document in Elasticsearch, there can be any number of fields, just like there are columns in a record in RDBMS table. You might wonder why a record in Elasticsearch is called a document. It's because Elasticsearch stores data in JSON objects, and then it creates indexes on the fields inside those objects. The group of documents may be part of a type, and there can be multiple types within an index. As of now, let's not get confused with terminology, but just try to understand the parallels we have talked about. The rest of the building blocks will make more sense as we proceed.